Well, it's not a bomb shelter. It's a place where main Ukrainian radio stations are located. But here, the most efficient and most dangerous weapon can be invented. Ukraine, my country, turned into a training ground, maybe into a proving ground for the whole world. I invite you to talk about that. See you soon.